I got it. Agent Navabi.
Thank you for meeting me. What an unpleasant surprise.
Mr. Panetti insisted on being present for this conversation.
I fully intend on being present the day your client is sentenced for poisoning Helen Dolly.
We never touched Helen. Not me or anyone who works for me.
You asked for this meeting and we agreed.
We know that he specializes in untraceable toxins and that you hired him to create that allergic reaction.
What is she talking about?
You can play dumb, Mr. Panetti. From what I hear, you've made quite a profession out of skirting responsibility for your actions.
Now hang on.
We can find him on our own. The FBI comes down on you and your organization. Or you can help us.
Honey, I don't know what the hell you're going on about.
I think what my client means to
say... What your client means is I've never heard of this apothecary. And for your information, Helen Dolly's testimony wouldn't have hurt me or my case one bit.
Is that right?
That's exactly right, sweetheart. The U.S. attorney's got it wrong. I didn't pay anyone to firebomb my competition. I'm the victim here. Tell her, Arnold.
It's true. Whoever took out Mr. Panetti's competitor contacted us the next day. Now, my client did instruct Helen to make that phantom payment.
I assume you can prove this.
We can, and we would have at trial. So you see, I had no motive to hurt Helen. Truth is, I liked her. And if you don't find the bastard who did this to her, I will. And then you will have something to charge me with. Arnold, give Agent Navabi copies of whatever she needs. I think we're done here.